Have you ever wondered how long it takes to build a submarine? Let's dive in. Building a submarine isn't like assembling a car. These are nuclear-powered, stealthy machines that can stay underwater for months, and it shows in the build time. On average, constructing a modern military submarine takes 5 to 7 years. Yep, years. First, there's design and planning, which alone can take 2 years before a single piece of steel is cut. Then comes modular construction. That's when different sections are built separately and later welded together, like a giant puzzle. One tricky part? The nuclear reactor. It has to be installed with extreme precision because there's zero room for error underwater. And before it ever hits the ocean, the sub goes through thousands of hours of testing, pressure tests, system checks, sea trials, you name it. Here's the wildest part. Some submarines have over 1 million individual components. That's more than a commercial airliner. So next time you hear about a submarine launch, remember, it's the result of nearly a decade of engineering, craftsmanship, and high-stakes testing. Want to know what happens if a submarine fails at sea trials? That's a whole other story.